What is ammonium lactate? And what is ammonium lactate topical used for? Ammonium lactate is used to treat xerosis, dry or scaly skin, and ichthyosis vulgaris, an inherited dry skin condition, in adults and children. Ammonium lactate is in a class of medications called alpha-hydroxy acids. It works by increasing skin hydration. How to use ammonium lactate? Ammonium lactate comes as a cream and a lotion to apply to the skin. It is usually applied to the affected skin area twice daily. Apply ammonium lactate at around the same times every day. Follow the directions on your prescription label carefully, and ask your doctor or pharmacist to explain any part you do not understand. Apply ammonium lactate exactly as directed. Do not use more or less of it or use it more often than prescribed by your doctor. Shake the lotion container well before each use to mix the medication evenly. To use ammonium lactate topical, apply a small amount of cream or lotion to cover the affected area of skin and rub it in gently. This medication is only for use on the skin. Keep ammonium lactate topical away from your eyes, mouth, and vaginal area, and do not swallow it. If your skin condition becomes worse with treatment, contact your doctor. When to use ammonium lactate? Before using ammonium lactate, tell your doctor and pharmacist if you are allergic to ammonium lactate, any other medications, or any of the ingredients in ammonium lactate cream or lotion. Tell your doctor and pharmacist what other prescription and non-prescription medications, vitamins, nutritional supplements, and herbal products you are taking or plan to take. Your doctor may need to change the doses of your medications or monitor you carefully for side effects. Tell your doctor if you are pregnant, plan to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding. If you become pregnant while using ammonium lactate, call your doctor. Plan to avoid unnecessary or prolonged exposure to natural or artificial sunlight to the affected skin area and to wear protective clothing, sunglasses, and sunscreen. Ammonium lactate can cause your affected skin area to be sensitive to sunlight. What special dietary instructions should I follow? Unless your doctor tells you otherwise, continue your normal diet. What should I do if I forget a dose? Apply the missed dose as soon as you remember it. However, if it is almost time for the next dose, skip the missed dose and continue your regular dosing schedule. Do not apply extra cream or lotion to make up for a missed dose. What side effects can ammonium lactate cause? Ammonium lactate topical may cause side effects. Tell your doctor if any of these symptoms are severe or do not go away. Stinging, especially on cracked or broken skin. Skin redness, burning, or itching. Skin irritation, especially on the face. Skin peeling. Rash. Dry skin. Ammonium lactate may cause other side effects. Call your doctor if you have any unusual problems while using this medication.